Good day, sirs and ladies. My name is Doppler Key, and welcome to X-Wing Alliance.
What a great day to pay a visit to the Rebels. I can see why you're gonna need so much backup. Don't worry, Otana, we've got you covered. Off ion battery control, fire! 3-2, bracket, high-low now. He's making his run.
I'm on him!
Can't get a lock! Thanks, Screen Leader. That was way too close for comfort. Thanks for your help.
No problem, Otana.
Got away so clean after all, Galen. We're losing coolant pressure in the primary tank.
You want me to see what I can do?
I think we're fine for the moment. But we'd better stop at our service platform in the Rokas system for repairs.
Isn't Uncle Anton gonna be there? He's gonna say I told you not to get involved with the Rebels.
Yeah, well, I'd rather put up with that than risk trying to get all the way home with this damage.
It's your call.
Hailing Twin Sun Service Platform, this is Captain Tomas Azzameen of the Corellian Transport Otana requesting emergency repairs.
Tomas, what happened? Looks like you've been in a fight. You didn't actually contact the Rebels, did you?
Everything was just fine until an Imperial fleet showed up. How quickly do you think you could patch up my primary tank?
I'd have to bump a bunch of ships that have been waiting. It's going to cost us if we do that. You're not in any particular hurry, are you?
Well, yes.
Let me guess. You're being followed, aren't you?
Blast your idealism! I told you this would happen! As if the Imperial authorities aren't already difficult enough!
Now, Anton, I took precautions, and I know we weren't ID'd. Look, the sooner we get out of here, the better for all of us, right?
No way! That's Bantha's view and you know it!
You can make it home just fine the way you are. You must leave immediately before I report you myself!
Why, you... Are you refusing to help me out?
You're damn straight. I told you we can't afford to get mixed up in this rebellion. We've worked too hard and have too much to lose. Maybe this will make you understand. We'll talk about this after you get home. Twins on platform, out.
All right, our uncle is a dick. Good start, good start. For those who want to know, I'm using the XWA HD mod because, well, this game is from 1999 and you can kind of tell sometimes, but with the HD mod it's much better. The This game has so many hotkeys, and it's been over 10 years since I've played it, so let's see how this goes. Click on my holo booby. No, I will click my emails. Because space emails. Emails! It's the future! And now we know we have a family! Yay! Hello, brother. He calls me a hotshot. And we are on Alliance Net. Welcome! Welcome to Alliance.rap, the largest network service in the galaxy. Really? Your account has been processed and is now ready for use. To solve problems, contact troubleshoot at Alliance.rap. To create problems, contact Vader at Imperial.emp. I love this. H. Vulai, human and other resources. Is that racist? It's probably racist. Well, let's click MK's little holo boob. Which is actually neither holo nor a boob. That was stupid.
You've spent enough time playing simulator games that Dad is convinced it's time to put you to work. He asked me to take you on a delivery run to Harlequin Station. We've got a couple of cargo canisters to transport there, and they have some supplies we'll be picking up to bring back. We'll be using the YT-1300s. I'm taking the Thelu. You can fly the Sabra. MK will accompany you as your co-pilot. All you have to do is follow me and do what I do. We're picking up fuel cells and coolant. Dad was pretty emphatic about not forgetting the coolant. It's for the Otana. If everything goes smoothly, you'll be working solo in no time.
You will fly the Sabra. One of our family's modified Corellian YT-1300 transports. Aaron will fly an identical ship, the Seal. Each of you is to pick up a cargo canister of supplies. The cargo canisters are to be delivered to Harlequin Station. There you will pick up some fuel cells, while Aaron picks up a container of coolant. These supplies are to be brought back to Azzameen home base. I will be your co-pilot, and Aaron will be in overall command. So do exactly as she says. You will fly the Sabra.
Fair enough. I will try not to talk while other people are talking, but this is not gonna be easy because everyone is talking always. Look at this. I sent a YT-1300. And it's a shittier version of the Millennium Falcon. But we are only delivering stuff. What can go wrong? Nothing.
I'm going to pick up the cargo canisters right in front of us. I'll take the one on the right, and you take the one on the left. Press T to target the first cargo canister.
Go down to a crawl as you come in the bottom.
Nah, autopilots. Do my work. Hey!
Initiate automatic pickup. Shift T. When you are within 0.2, click.
Yes, I'm a genius. Ah!
Great. Now target the nav buoy and key and head toward it. Once you're within 0.5 clicks of the buoy, we can make the jump.
So, Aaron, your friend Olin hasn't been around lately. Why?
I didn't want to say, but he's joined the Rebellion as a pilot.
Really? Wow. We should do that. I bet one of us could be the next Luke Skywalker.
Who?
You know, the guy in the bootleg holo Olin showed us. The guy who took out the Death Star at Yavin.
Well, I hate to rain on your parade, MK. but I don't think the Alliance is accepting droids as pilots. Hit the space bar to initiate the hyperdrive.
It's a space bar in space. Hello, acid trip from last Sunday. Nice that you're back. And it's gone.
Here we are at Harlequin Station. Let's deliver the supplies.
Harlequins.
Hello, Azzameen Transports. Thanks for the quick service.
Jesus.
Please deliver the cargo canisters to the docking platform.
Just watch where Steve drops their canister, then do the same. For delivery, you must engage the auto-docking procedure.
Jesus, that guy sounds like a Harlequin. I don't trust him and his station.
Approach to within one click of the station and press Shift D.
Now drop XI-1 next to XI-2, and we'll get what we came for.
So the Joker has a space station now. Well, we are starting early with the plot twists. Well, that one, my engine sounds.
It looks like these newcomers mean trouble.
System patrol craft Cord is abandoning us. They must have been bought off. Thanks. Azzameen Transport, we request your assistance.
Harlequin Station, what can we do?
These Baraxo have been threatening us for a while. I didn't think they had the guts to try something like this. I am sure they were not expecting a fight. If they move to intercept, they'll probably back off.
They have activated their weapon targeting systems.
I'm not sure we should get involved.
I say we fight. We can run rings around any Baraxo.
Dad's been trying to reach an understanding with the Baraxo.
Someone needs to tell the Baraxo that. They are attacking us.
All right, I'm convinced. Let's teach them some manners.
Hey, Ace! Attacking craft! Head ahead!
What do you do? This is a private matter. You do well to stay out of.
Well, we're involved now. I'd back off if I were you.
You won't get away.
Jesus, Aaron!
We'll be back.
Be grateful we're letting you go, and do yourself a favor. Ease up, Ace. Let them go. I think they got the message. Don't let us catch you around here again.
Looks like we have them on the run. We are victorious.
Don't gloat. The smart thing was to avoid a fight. Let's just get home safely and report this to Uncle Anton.
Thank you for your help. We owe you a very big favor.
Thank you. I don't really need anything from clowns. Aaron's flying? Jesus. C2, P3. Okay. Check it.
I've got the coolant.
Is that thing broken? What a ripoff!
We have the fuel cells.
Target the nav buoy and let's head home. So long, Harlequin Station.
Damn clowns. Nothing but trouble. Yeah, good riddance, Clown Station. It's even worse, they are space clowns. They have ships and come for you. Probably. Apparently, I'm a better pilot than Aaron, just from playing video games. What do we learn? Video games prepare you for the real life. Hello, freighter thingy. Norge. Break score! And this is the moment where I forget how to dock at this thing. Or not. Oh shit. Shift D, Shift P, what's the difference? That's the difference. I did it. Yeah, I see you. With your wild rotating cannon. Ow! Damn it, woman!
Good work! You're clearly ready to conduct transport operations. Dad and Uncle Anton will be pleased.
Well, at least one of us is ready, but thank you. A proud family of space traders and crash test dummies. Whoop.
Well done. I think Dad will have to agree you're ready to go to work. That mix-up with the Varaxo was an unpleasant surprise, and a reminder that you have to be prepared to fight now and then. Harlequin Station's director owes us big time.
Yeah, fighting now and then in Star Wars, that might eventually happen, but who knows. Let's see if our flying improves next time. Thank you for watching, and Doppler Key signing out.